A faceless sentinel.
Supported by circle forces.
Have their attention elsewhere.
Or maybe they want me to perform the ritual.
At last, the ritual. My life comes full circle. Only in the faceless void will I find perfection. Chorus. To herald in an age of eternal peace.
And I must follow him there. Let us begin the ritual. Learn from Stager. The faceless void, replete with what we suppress. Our dreams, our guilt, our potential. It's beginning.
And luring in the faceless. A corruption cluster is blocking the power from reaching the central altar.
Continue the ritual. Learn from Amarok. The fractured souls of the ancients wander the eternal space of the faceless. It's getting stronger.
And so are they.
Thank you.
from Stager. The faceless void, replete with what we suppress. Our dreams, our guilt, our potential. It's beginning.
And luring in the faceless.
Souls of the ancients wander the eternal space of the faceless. It's getting stronger.
And so are they.
The faceless void, replete with what we suppress. Our dreams, our guilt, our potential. It's beginning.
And luring in the faceless.
We will
keep on.
Time to continue the ritual. Wander the eternal space of the faceless. It's getting stronger.
And so are they.
Never give in.
Thank you. breaching.
One more step to complete the ritual. Learn from Nimica. Only those who face themselves will attain perfect harmony.
Manifestation.
Go! Now! The song in my head, so loud.
Nara, don't push back. Find harmony.
And flow with the song. Formless and untouched.
I can use it. Yes, I can shape it into my prime right. I shall control everything.
The Prophet gained a new right here.
Surpassing the potential of any other elder.
No.
Yes, yes, of course she is. There's nothing suppressed. All her potential, her true strength has surfaced. You want to stop her, don't you? Feel it move inside you. The rage. No, don't shy away. Let it breathe. You can feel it. Isn't it glorious?
Be true to yourself. Be true.
Destroy her!
No!
She is me. She is a part of myself. Hate will not get me anywhere. I'm done listening to you. I'm a force in the shadows. I'm still...
Yourself. Yes, you are. Still reach into your mind.
They only project what they once saw. Never deny it.
Nara, the path is opening. Faithless, can you...
Control them too. Yes, I can trust them.
Time to...
Hunt.
Revealing more of his past.
This is all wrong. It's only an illusion of peace. It's absolute corruption. I must...
hold on me.
Don't listen.
No. I've accepted them. Their failure. Their demise. Now burn.
Tactics. Hit them fast. Longer. More will come.
I know.
At last. Eternal perfection. All-encompassing. I'm everywhere. Inside everyone. Chorus has come. We have come.
Chorus, but faceless. You became faceless.
Nara.
We must go. This is no place for us.
A guilt manifestation. So, pure.
Out. Now!
This guilt is infinite, manifesting all of humankind's sins.
Not only humankind's.
Overwhelming, growing, ripping at our reality. An infinite craving to consume it entirely and manifest their will very soon.
How do you feel, Nara? Nara?
I can see, Forza. Like I've never seen before. I hear the song from the void. All the time. It has nothing to do with the faceless. It's The music of creation. So beautiful.
What else do you see or hear? Do you hear the prophet? Can you see where he is?
I can see what is left of him. He lost his soul, Forsa. There is only an empty shell filled with faceless energies. He drifted away, Forsa, into the void. Like what happened to you.
Eternal damnation. A fate worse than death. He deserved that. It's sad, but he did, Nara.
For a moment, I felt his suffering, his inner pain, when he realized what he had done.
You are not him. You did well. You went where he was not able to go, and you can fix what he did.
He's inside the Nimica Rift, trying to open it completely, so the Faceless can fully manifest.
It will end where it all started.
We must destroy him, or it will devour us all.
We will need a fleet for that.
I know, Forsa. I think we have one, but the fleet doesn't know it. Not yet.
Forsa, send a message to our allies.
Ready.
I have found the Great Prophet's location, where he's preparing to end our universe as we know it. We must strike now, together. Get ready and wait for my signal. Nara out.
We don't have enough fighters to stand a chance against the entire Circle fleet.
I know. I must reach out to everyone in the galaxy.
And they will listen.
Set course for Nimica. Forsa, despite my past life in the Circle, people openly trust and praise me.
Your Circle forces also looked up to you.
I manipulated my forces, just like all the elders who served at the Prophet's side.
No, you inspired true loyalty with your purity of purpose. I think the Prophet chose you because of this.
Perhaps. But now I don't trust people's decisions. Unless they're made without influence.
There is always influence of some kind.
Free will is all that matters to me now.
I agree.